display, share through. Soompi.1x1 BTO Bee Zoon Kwong and singer Kim Bo Kyong have collaborated on a ballad. See also, new SW and Blackpink Sweep Gown weekly charts. Their powerful voices create a beautiful harmony in the new performance video of their digital single, Just Once, which was released via online music sites on July 11 at 6 p.m. KST. The two singers happen to both have been born in 1990. Soompi. Display, news. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The track was created by composer and duo Kim Bo Kyong, with Kim Bo Kyong's band Neon taking part in the arrangement. The lyrics are about a couple who's broken up but still love each other, and wish they could see each other just once more. Check out their performance below. In a video shared via Korea Music Group on July 10, Yoon Kwong said, "After we finished recording, I was sad for a week." Kim Bo Kyong joked that he was lying, and as they both laughed, Yoon Kwong said, "The song is that much of a sorrowful ballad, so I think a lot of people will like it. I've really liked Kim Bo Kyong's voice for a long time, so I was so glad to be able to work with her," said Yoon Kwong. Kim Bo Kyong stated, "It was great because our duet harmony worked out well, with Yoon Kwong's uniquely sentimental voice." She also added that she's enjoying listening to BTOB's latest song, Only One For Me. What do you think of their new ballad? Source 1, 2.